here at the Bluegrass Railroad Museum. That's what the sign says, right?
Bluegrass Railroad Museum, that is correct.
Built in 1889. It was built over the Kentucky River. It's over 1,600 feet across and 285 feet above the river.
They floated the center of this bridge upstream. We turned it around in the river, got it in line, we just hooked onto it, hoisted it up, put it in place, got it riveted, and was through with it in one cotton picking day.
Boss, nuts to this, I'm going back. I ain't going any farther.